Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 11. I'm sorry about the number 10 cutting off. And we'll be doing Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen. We're going to be going here, like I said in the last video. So let's equip them. It's a helmet. If you can hear in the background, the dog's howling. Nicest dog ever. It's a husky.
Dragon. Alas, I'm not one for company. Let us be done with this. You've come to your journey's end.
I think it's starvation for the next quest.
One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. Seems this is where the merchants live. It is quite open. What will adjust our inventory?
With the Duke now. Have your pick, eh? What will it be today?
Key operation device.
What will it be today?
The Hydra scale. See if this person's got any better weapons. Nope.
at all.
Travel preparations complete.
Yep.
Salamet is here in Grancis yet. That much is certain. Seek out travelers, peddlers, anyone walking the roads. Someone will have seen him. We must find him, and we must have that ring back. The ring is reclaimed. I have the words to express my esteem, sir. A talisman of such power must be kept from those who would use it for ill purpose. The Duke will see it well guarded, and the faults in the castle's security... Pray let this lead us all to take greater care in the future. For now, you have my thanks.
Oh, it's just pop.
What? Very well. I shall see to it at once. A matter of a most pressing nature has come to us. Make for the southern Waycastle immediately. I've received a report that one of the Duke's men has returned from afar, gravely wounded. He asks to speak with you, in all haste, Arisen. 'Tis odd his message was not writ in the report. An oversight brought on by haste, no doubt. Pray, fly to the Waycastle and hear the man's message, sir. Meanwhile, I am to see the Duke on another matter no less urgent. 'Tis a restless day.
Gotta be another griffin, a dark griffin. That's more powerful than a normal one.
Structure. A Waycastle, perhaps.
Hmm.
from the capital, sir. You are to return to Aldous's side with all possible haste.
Sir Aldous awaits you, Eliza. Best you did not keep him waiting.
That griffin petrifies the players and the tent stone and then they die.
What damage have I wrought in carelessness to allow an agent of salvation through? And in sending you away before the creature was revived, the damage was all the greater. While I, in my fool credulity, ran to the castle only to be knocked insensate by some villain. It was a lucky thing the beast was kept from the residential quarter. Oh, or the castle. We must rethink the practice of tribute to prevent such a happening again. For now, though, the danger has passed. What of the damages?
We held our ground somehow. Not a single trophy was lost, sir. It is a testament to the efforts of the Arisen. You have our thanks, sir.
Truly, sir, you are a wonder. You've handled the task perfectly. The beast is slain, and the treasure unscathed. It is the first chapter of a new legend, sir. Or at the very least, a task well done. His Grace has taken notice of your feats, selected you to lead an expedition. It is a difficult task, but of critical importance to the defense of the front. The Duke was adamant that none would do so fine as you, sir. The journey will take you afar,
If you've tasks to complete or personal matters to attend to, pray, do so now. It's like you will not see Grand Sorin for some time. Then come. The Duke wished to see you before you set out. Your work, sir. I would see you rewarded for all you've done. Come, follow me. I have aught to give you before you set out.
This part doesn't match that quest what I did in the last video, where he finds out that he'd been seeing his wife.
There's no call for humility, sir. Take it. The expedition will no doubt hold its share of dangers. May the Maker speed your steps.
Your Grace, a messenger has come bearing word from the Great Wall. The hold has fallen to a man calling himself the Leader of Salvation. He's taken captives and threatens to offer up a grand sacrifice to see the land cleansed.
The expedition will keep, Arisen. Head for the Great Wall at once and quash Salvation's designs before they're realized. This matter takes precedence over all others. Now go.
The game is nearly closing to the end again. Just two quests, this one and the next one, and it'll be done. The game be done. We need to buy some more fairy stones.
I turned a stone!
Rumor has it, Salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion.
business? Then you've heard naught the news. Madeline's in some trouble of late. She abandoned her shop and fled under colour of night.
Inquire after Madeline. Never done this quest before. Speak with nearby townspeople to uncover clues about Madeline's disappearance.
I fear Madeline is caught up in an intrigue well beyond her ken.
Does anyone know? Not yet. No quest icons.
The scrivener of the black cat here can duplicate objects in your possession. Do you suppose those men's post serves? Often orders and dispatch some of the rival sovereign bandits report back to us afterwards. I'll do them request after this quest. The worms come with the striven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
to hide them, it could bury us at once.
Do not hasten to confront the Dragon Master. The Great Wall was built to keep all manner of beasts from Granzus. A grander structure than the other holds we've seen.
My pleasure to serve, sir. Just name it, sir. As you like.
Don't know if I should continue or not. Don't think I should. A 37. Flip it. Great Wall of Salvation.
Oh,
What's this? Just being at your side proves your force is bigger. Perhaps we'd best have a look around.
Straight away. liquid radiance!
And this is where I'm going to end it. Because I won't be able to do the boss battle. And there's a cutscene, which I won't be able to see at all. And so on. That was a bit pointless. So I'm going to end it here. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below. If you want to, it's up to you, you don't have to. And in a bit.